In energizing flow yoga, you will move through simple revitalizing yoga movements to add extra energy to your day. This one is a great way to begin your morning or give you that mid-afternoon energy boost. Yoga for strength and toning will strengthen your underworked muscles while adding flexibility and length to your overworked muscles. Core strength will teach you how to engage core muscles you never even knew you had. After this segment, you'll not only feel stronger, but also leaner and firmer in your midsection. In yoga for balance and flexibility, you will stretch your muscles and increase your range of motion while improving your balance, posture, and overall confidence. And finally, in stress relief yoga, I will guide you through some key restorative poses that will dissolve stress and tension while relieving tightness in your lower back, hamstrings, and inner thighs. This workout will give you energy whenever you need that extra boost. You'll need a strap or a towel, and let's begin in mountain pose. And your knees underneath your hips, coming into cat and cow. First is the cat stretch. Pull your upper back toward the sky. And then take a big breath in. Pull your shoulders way back. Good, stick with me here, last two. And bring that knee all the way down. Now you're gonna press back into child's pose. Leg and the front leg at the same time. And then bring your hands down either side of the foot. Step back into a plank, strengthening your midsection, and press back downward dog. This workout will give you physical strength and mental focus. You'll need a strap or a towel, and let's begin in mountain pose. Drop your back knee. Take your hand just off of the mat, and then reach. Opening the chest and the shoulders. Keep pressing those hips forward. Relax both of your feet. Let your eyes gaze toward the mat. And then reach both hands behind you. Interlacing the hands. Pull the shoulder blades together. And now as you lift your upper body, lift your feet off of the floor. Bring the front leg back. And then turn your body. Open up the chest and shoulders. And we're going into leg lifts this side, lifting and lowering, keeping your abdominals tight, grow out of that bottom shoulder. I created this workout to strengthen your core from the inside out. You'll need a strap or a towel, and let's begin in mountain pose. Length and strength. Last one. And go to the other side. Put your elbow up toward the ceiling. Big belly breath here. Working the entire torso. Now if this pose is too challenging, feel free just to take those feet right to the mat and continue. Exhale and lift. This workout I created will leave you centered and more flexible. You'll need a strap or a towel. Let's begin in mountain pose. Great job. Now start to straighten your front knee and reach forward. And we're going to spin into a triangle. This is my favorite pose for opening up that hamstring. You can bring your hand just above your knee, just below, as long as you're not on the knee. Your back foot forward. We're gonna put all of our weight into our front leg and go into a warrior three, lifting this back leg just off the floor and then sending it up a little bit higher. Each time, I want you to think of pulling your heel up to the ceiling and then reaching the toes over toward your fingertips, and then lengthening the hamstring and coming back down. We're gonna use this to help us balance. a little longer than we normally could. The strap will also allow your upper back to open up a little bit more. Use your midsection to stay balanced. This workout will bring calming benefits to the mind and body. You'll need a strap or a towel. Let's begin with our feet wider than shoulder distance, stepping out with our toes straight ahead, and take your strap around your back using your hands a little bit wider than shoulder distance. Elongate the spine and dive forward. Pull your heart center down toward your knee, elongating through the lower back and elongating through this hamstring. Allow the strap to let you stretch a little bit more. Bringing this leg out to the side, slowly and carefully. The strap will allow you to come down a little bit deeper than you normally could, thus giving you a very, very deep and invigorating stretch. Check to see if your hip is in alignment with your knee. This will ensure that you're getting the best stretch possible. And once you get into the stretch, just release, just relax that muscle.